She's a really interesting exploration of like trauma and femininity.
She represents the struggle. I think like it's just amazing that like this is our first BAME production.
Presenting a classical text with a BAME company is a really important for bringing back how diverse the classical world really was.
The fact that it's essentially men are trash in the play.
We got to bring a forest into the theatre.
All we need is an opportunity to make something, and what that